So does it hit the strip, make a flip for $1 a sack. Every day before junior high, I bought a six pack. Sold them for $1 a piece down by the track. I never sold crack, I did aluminum cans. Used to get laughed at by you and your mans. But I never let it keep me sane, true to my plan. Use it all for the studio, now you understand. In the grocery store parking lot, can I help you, man? To the car with the bags, rented old drag for itty bitty to maybe a quarter or more. When I wasn't doing that, and then give you the speech on how buying this candy's keeping me out the streets. Cheap dirt hustles, no glorious tale, but it did keep my black ass from going to jail. And I'm an extra.